food. I am famished. All this driving really built up a man's appetite. Are you looking for something?
I don't see Amanda out here, guys. I'm just kidding. I was really hungry. It must be all that excitement of going to New York.
I know. I'm actually starting to get a little excited myself. Hearing you talk all about these Broadway shows is really making me sort of curious. Look at that. That's a 1950s hot tamale, red, chrome-plated, fuel-injected hot rod. Now that's a car. They don't make vehicles like that anymore.
That is a great car. Look at those French taillights, 30-inch fins, dual mufflers. I'll bet it has a palomino dashboard, too. What?
How do you know all about a 1950s car?
Grease, of course.
Do I have some on my shirt?
No, not here in Grease. Grease hasn't been Broadway musical Grease. It's set in the 1950s. You know, Frankie Avalon and Annette Funicello? Souped-up roasters with little skirts? Grease is a long story about two teenagers, Danny and Sandy, as they attend battle high school. Danny and Sandy grow up from two very different worlds. Sandy is refined and sophisticated, while Danny's a little rough around the edges.
What's wrong with being a little rough around the edges? You know, a lot can be said about being a little scrappy.
Oh, I agree. That's why I chose you. I'm hopelessly devoted to you. Are you kidding me?
What?
You were totally just staring at that car.
No, I wasn't.
Yes, you were.
Elena, I wonder if she dropped the menu.